happened.
What is that?
That is an SUV. Humans ride around in it because they are slowly losing their ability to walk.
Jeepers, it's so big.
How many humans fit in there?
Usually, one.
Ooh.
Hi, this is Gladys Sharp. Your president of the Homeowners Association?
Right. Oh,
Jeepers.
What is that?
Easy, easy, don't worry. That's just a human being, and they are just as scared of us as we are of them. Now, if a human does happen to see you, just lay down, roll over, and give your privates a good licking. They love it.
The homeowner's charter, which you signed, says the grass is supposed to be 2 inches, and according to my measuring stick, yours is 2.5.
Could we just get the food and go? Really, do they have it or not?
Didn't you see it? It was in the box. They've always got food with them. We eat to live. These guys live to eat. Let me show you what I'm talking about. The human mouth is called a pie hole. The human being is called a couch potato. That is a device to summon food. That is one of the many voices of food. That is the portal for the passing of the food. That is one of the many food transportation vehicles. Humans bring the food, take the food, ship the food, they drive the food, they wear the food. That gets the food hot. That keeps the food cold. That, I'm not sure what that is. What do you know? Food! That is the altar where they worship food. That's what they eat when they've eaten too much food. That gets rid of the guilt so they can eat more food. Food, 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 food! So, you think they have enough? Well, they don't. For humans, enough is never enough. And what do they do with the stuff they don't eat? They put it in gleaming silver cans just for us. That's a diaper, and that does come out of a wazoo. So, what do you think? Was I right or was I right? And these things are just the scraps. Wait till you see what comes in the boxes and the packages and the cans. I'm telling you, folks, you stick with me, and in 1 week we will gather enough food to feed. Huh? Just a figure of speech.
Halt! Intruders! Intruders! Get out, all of you!
What are you doing?
Well, you said we should let go.
No! Fix that! Run!
You kids okay, huh? You all right there?
We'll find other food, right?
See what I mean? That's what I was talking about. These humans don't want us around.
So we scared her and she overreacted. No biggie.
No biggie? Oh, that is what we call a biggie.
Come on, think about the food. It was worth it for that food, huh? That stuff is to die for. Let me rephrase that.
No, to die for. You nailed that part. Look, maybe our little forest life looks primitive to a guy with a bag.
What?
But gee, I think I speak for the whole family when I say we want nothing to do with anything that's over that hedge. Oh, come on.
I'm done.
You haven't even tried donuts yet. You want to store fat? That is the way to store some fat. You'll be sweating through the winter.
Oh,
okay. All right, you guys sleep on it. Good idea. I'm going to check back with you. Shoot! Almost had him.
Good night, Heather.
Good night.
Good night, Ozzy.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Lou.
Yeah, good night there, Bert.
Good night, Penny.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Hammy.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Ozzy.
Good night.
Good night. Good night, Quillo.
Good night.
Remember when we wake up, only 273 days left till winter.
That's enough, Bert.
Good night, 273.
Hey, Spice, you're cooler. Bangin'.